What is going on, YouTube? I got a quick video for you guys today. I think I have some tips about getting an oil change and make sure the dealership does not screw you over, or make sure oil changes don't screw you over, okay? I was literally at this dealership, a Chevy dealership over in Westland, Michigan, just getting a quick oil change real quick. And all of a sudden, I want to go pick up my car, I want to go pay for it. I noticed right on the paperwork, it was 50 bucks. I'm like, what the hell? Because for my car, for the 2017 Camaro SS, it takes about 10 quarts of oil, so that's about $70 to $80. So I'm looking at this, like, they either screwed up or I got hooked up, so I wanted to make sure real quick. So I talked to the guy, and he's like, no, I made sure, and it takes about 6 quarts of oil. I'm just like sitting there like, no, it doesn't. So the guy wanted to talk to the manager, talk to the tech who worked on my car and everything like that, and they figured out that they put 10 quarts of oil in my car, and they just billed me for 6 quarts. So I'm over here just confused, and kind of like, what the hell, like, what's going on with my car? But we did check the oil, it is full on oil, so it's looking okay for right now. So I'm gonna let it sit for a couple hours, check it out later, make sure it's not low at all. Because driving out with 4 quarts low of oil is really bad for my car, can literally fuck up the whole engine. So I'm not gonna have that happen, or they're either gonna buy me a new engine or make sure everything's okay. I just wanna give you guys a quick tip. Do not leave the dealership without checking your paperwork and checking your car, because they do screw up and mistakes do happen. So make sure you guys check that out, okay? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe for more. I will see you guys next time. We